Hello. Traveler again.
Alright.
Fucker again. Stopped outside of Twin Brook. I don't know if it's fast track or whatever that mess is. Alright. Small track or whatever shit is. But nonetheless, we stopped. Now we're moving again. Thing is, interestingly enough, out of all the trains I caught in the last, what, 16 hours or so that I've been down here, this is the only one I've seen that the damn interior sign actually has the next stop working correctly. It's the only one. All the rest of them, it just says the line name. Like in this case, it would say red. It says Twin Brook, which we're entering now on the opposite track because they are single tracking up here. So, yeah. Good thing I was clocking this train and between this station, Twin Brook, and the previous, Rockville, we did hit 70. So, that's a plus. Hell yeah. You know, I'm impressed to find too many subway systems in the country that's doing 70. Yeah, I know Broad Street Line does 7. I don't know. Sometimes. But to do 70 with cars that are, some of them are pushing 40, that's pretty damn good. The cars in front of me are 1,000 series cars as they're normally in the middle of the train. So, yeah, this is the 6,000s. These are built by CAF. I read up on it. These are built by CAF. The 2, 3, 4s, and I think the 5s too were all Breeder. It's interesting. I didn't know they Breeder built so many cars for Metro. You all know the 1s are Roars and the 7s are Kawasaki. So, moving again. Oh no, the sign froze. Next stop's White Flint and it hasn't changed yet. So, it was working. I think I jinxed it. It's not working. Oh, now we're underground. No, that wasn't the train, that was me. Underground. This line does that a lot. Goes through little tunnels and stuff and it pops out at the next station. It's like, what the hell? You gonna be underground or out? Underground or out, like, what the hell? This is stupid. Just figured I'd chime in. Slept well. Slept very well. So, hey. You'll probably see a lot more of these little video documentaries, so to speak. So, just keep an eye out. Alright. That said, we are at White Flint. Interesting name, but okay. All right, so with that said, I don't have any much to say here. I'll let you hear the sounds of the Metro.
Bring your attention to the
when boarding, please move to the center of the car. Step back to allow the doors to close.
Step back. I love that shit. Sounds so ignorant. Step back. I'm waiting for them to one day upgrade that system, and it just gets real ignorant. It's like, move, bitch! Wait. Step back. Alright. It's enough for me here for right now. Until next time, travel out. Peace.